This video will introduce you to the Vectorizer. The Vectorizer takes an image or video and converts it into resolution-independent stylized vector art. Like everything in Studio Artist, the Vectorizer is preset-driven, and any preset can be tweaked with the editor. New vector presets can also be made from scratch, or Studio Artist can make them for you automatically. Automatic preset generation is addressed in other videos. To access the Vectorizer, use this pull-down window. As with all Studio Artist modes, there is a preset window with collections and categories. To get started, let's check out some Vectorizer presets. The Vectorizer is resolution independent. You can output as EPS or SVG to be used in other programs, or for resolution-independent printing. The Vectorizer, like all Studio Artist modes, has its own editor. To get to the editor, just choose a preset and then toggle to the editor. Here, there are four panels in the Vectorizer editor: Generation, Drawing Setup, Drawing Apply, and Composite. There are other videos that show you how to use the editor. For now, I suggest you just check out the presets, and then when you are ready, you can watch the other videos to learn how to edit. Have fun checking out the presets.